set to kick off. This coin toss presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Both teams have sent their special teams onto the field, and we're ready for the opening kickoff. Taken from the 3-yard line. And he's taken down at the 31. Kansas State, a team and a program that year in, year out, has got 1,000-yard rushers. Sometimes they've got two, and they've got that huge offensive line. And, you know, you get too worried about them, and sometimes you can overlook the fact that he's throwing them.
It's going to be tough today for this defense. I think they're going to have to take some chances and load this line of scrimmage. And, you know, as a play caller for this offense, when you have such a gifted running back, it opens up every aspect of the offense. I mean, the play-action pass with this running game, you get those linebackers and safeties coming up close to the line of scrimmage. It's a great time to really open up and show what you can do as a complete offense. It'll be a challenge.
From the 46-yard line, first down. Watch out here.
You know what? After a play like that, I wouldn't be the least bit surprised if they went to the air again.
That makes it second and two.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. Taken down at the 37. The halfback picks up a yard. Makes it to the 27.
It's a good job of converting on third down with the running game.
From the 27-yard line, it's first down. That quickly incomplete.
Well, the offense catches a break here. That ball should have been intercepted there by the safety, so the quarterback gets the ball back here for this next down.
Complete, brought down, nothing doing. Third down again. Sets up a screen. Tailback's got it. He gets hit out of bounds. Right around the 26-yard line. The man defense proves to be too tough against the screen.
That was an excellent job by the defenders. They fought off their blocks and found the ball before the play had a chance to develop.
But bad pass. Football will change hands as they fail to convert on fourth down. The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game. Down around the 26-yard line.
That makes it second and 10.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 26. He's taken down at the 38. Superb effort by the receiver to come down with that ball.
This comes down to the timing between the quarterback and the receiver, and the result, again, a nice play for the offense.
Makes the grab, and he's got the first. Knocked out of bounds around the 46-yard line.
You've got to play with that kind of purpose to move the ball against this defense.
First and 10. Ball on the 46. Straight up the middle, and he'll lose yardage.
That was just a case of one lineman dominating another and making the play.
Throws it to the halfback on the screen. He's tackled at the 49. Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 36. Throws to the receiver, incomplete. And that'll bring up a punting situation.
The offense really had nowhere to go on that one. The play was very well defended, and now the incompletion will force the fourth down and a punt.
It's a short kick. They've got to play with some focus and smarts here. They don't want to make a mistake and suddenly find themselves trailing. Quick release, tight end, incomplete.
Overthrew his man, but boy, did he have some heat on him. He just needs to put a little bit more touch on that pass.
It's second and 10, ball on the 26-yard line. Down quickly, about 6 yards on the play.
The wide receiver ran a simple out route, and the quarterback did a good job of hitting him in stride to pick up a few yards.
Quick pass, he's pushed out of bounds at the 49-yard line. From the 49-yard line, first down.
Here we go.
Now he's scrambling. He scrambles, slides down. He gained a good 6 yards on that scamper. And here's another third down. Run play and he'll lose yards. Nowhere to go on a delay. So at the end of one, this one's scoreless. Welcome back. Tight game here in the second quarter as we begin play. In a perfect world, he knocks this kick down inside the 10. He punts. No, he won't. Quick throw. They'll bring him down at the 45. Defense stiffens there and gives it back to their offense. You always want to go in the locker room with momentum, so as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays. They'll work the left side. Tackle made at the 45-yard line.
Well, these days, you've got safeties playing up close to the line of scrimmage, almost like a fourth linebacker. The only way that you can keep them from cheating up is to take some chances downfield.
From their own 45-yard line, it's second down. Nice run, and he's brought down. It fly, and they make the stop at the 16. Now it's first and 10 after the big pass play. Tackle at the 17-yard line.
Think about the speed and instincts it takes for a linebacker to get from his position into the backfield to make a play like that. That's well done.
Second down and 11 yards to the sticks. Ball on the 17. Delivers to the halfback on the screen. What a play to set him up with a first and goal. Down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. And the goal line defense digging in here. Touchdown, Iowa!
When you're that close to the end zone, it's always a smart play to find your blockers and follow them into the end zone.
Converts the extra point. It was a six play, 55-yard drive, and they get it in for seven. The score now, 7-0. They line up to kick this one away. He'll return it from the 4-yard line. Across the 30. He's tackled at the 33-yard line. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Tackle at the 35.
That's how we do, D. That's how we do. That'll
make it second and seven.
From their own 35-yard line, second down. Gets it quickly to the tight end, but it's dropped.
That makes it 7-7.
Finds his receiver, and that's a first down. They'll bring him down at the 46. From the 46-yard line. First down.
Watch number 86. Watch 86.
Here we go.
And down he goes at about the 31. to the ground game. He's at the 20. That's a great tackle at the 15-yard line. I'm not sure what happened, but one of the players is hurt. From the 15-yard line, it's first down. They'll get him for a loss.
Never really had a shot. They were on him almost as soon as he took the handoff.
They get him in the backfield for a loss. So we're looking at another third down here. Defensive coordinator anticipating this five-wide set, and he comes in with his dime package. Gets it out quickly to the back, but he can't haul it in. Kick is up, and it's good. Kansas State yet set to kick this one away. From the 5-yard line. And he just got drilled. Six points and a pretty display of passing was a result of their last drive. Kurt, do you expect the defense to take a different approach here?
When this quarterback is on, he is on. It already seems like whatever this defense is trying just isn't working. But maybe if they add just a little bit more pressure, then they might be able to force him into a mistake.
It's second and 13. Ball on the 27.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
Screen pass. He's got his halfback. And he jumped out of bounds at about the 33-yard line. Not sure what the flag is about here. Let's go down to the field and find out. Good possession there for the defense.
That's a gain of six on the play. That brings us fourth and seven.
Iowa is up by four. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Tack on any yardage.
Any offense is predicated on being able to move efficiently like this.
Second and five coming up here. Ball on the 41-yard line. Here's the halfback on the screen. He's knocked out of bounds around the 48-yard line. 7-yard gain, and that'll be a first down.
And how about the poise of this quarterback to locate his receiver past the sticks and get him the ball? That was a great throw.
And I think it was the quick throw by the quarterback that fouled up the defense on that one. He's on the run. And he's taken down around the 47-yard line.
You wonder if they'll go to the no huddle here. Not a lot of time left.
Second down and five. Ball on the 47-yard line. Scoops it up. Brought down to the 37-yard line.
What was most impressive is how he followed the play and he just didn't give up on it. It was that effort that allowed him to come away with the fumble.
Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. makes the catch, and look out. The Hawkeyes use their second timeout.
Boy, when you can rely on your tight end to move the chains, you got a big-time advantage over any defense.
Iowa is up four. From the 26-yard line, second down. Got it with room to run. He's taken down around the 20-yard line. Would have been a big play by the defense. He can't hold it. Fourth down. So the kicking team is on the field. They'll try for three. It's up. And he's got it. Well, that one looked like it was going to be wide, but he put it inside the upright.
Yeah, he squeaked that one in, and he didn't have much more than a couple of inches to spare.
The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He's to the 20. He makes it out to maybe the 23-yard line.
Both defenses really played well so far, Herbie.
Well, up to this point, both defenses have dominated this football game. We'll see if they can hold on to that mentality the rest of the way.
And the defense made a big stop on fourth down the last time this offense was out there.
Let's see if this offense can reestablish some confidence after being stopped on downs the last time they were out on the field.
He's tackled around the 27-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 4 yards. That'll make it second and seven.
From their own 27-yard line, second down. Low scoring first half of play, but a close game. 10-3. Iowa.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Davis, David Pollack here in the studio as always to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes.
Things are straight defensive out there right now. David, what do these two offenses have to do to open this game up?
Well, it's fun to watch because obviously I'm a defensive guy and I enjoy this, but when your defense is executed at that kind of level, the offense has to be precise. I mean, you got to throw it in tight windows. You got to be willing to take some chances that you normally wouldn't have. How about some trick plays, maybe? I mean, when you're losing the battle in the trenches, you got to find some way to kind of even it out. Maybe get a little bit more options, some reverses, some double passes, something to loosen up this defense, because right now defenses are just winning out.
David and I will be keeping an eye on your game and everything else going on in the country here in our palatial and comfortable surroundings in the studio. The best seat in the house belongs to Brad Nessler and Kirk Herbstreit.
All right, Reese, David, thanks, guys. Just about set to start the third quarter.
Number 26, he turns it on.
He'll return it from the six. He makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line. We're about set to start things up again. Iowa is up by a touchdown. Play fake. Runs with it, and he's got room. He's to the 40, and he's level at the 43. Their own 43-yard line. First down. Play action here. He's going to scramble. And he's tackled in the open field. Hits him hard at the 35-yard line. From the 35-yard line, first down.
Six, 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 six.
gets to about the 34-yard line. He's tackled in the open field. From the 22-yard line, it's first down. Gives it to the back. Excellent open field tackle.
That'll make it second and inches.
Iowa up 7 points. Brought down after a nice run up the middle. Hoping to double their lead here as they close in on the goal line. Tackle made at the 4. We're at play number 9 of this current drive. Quickly to the tight end, incomplete.
There's one the quarterback would like to rewind because he has a wide open receiver and he just misfires.
So here we go. It's 3rd and goal from the 3-yard line. They're trying to stop the run here with a goal line defense. And they make the stop at the 1. And he's tackled around the 1-yard line. The offense couldn't convert, and that's going to cost him the possession.
The offense tried to run right by him with the counter play, but the defense was there to make the stop. Great hold, guys.
This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. Tackle at the 2. The running back gets 2 on the carry. It's second down. Got to be careful down here, deep in your own territory. They come out in a goal line set. And he makes it out to about the 5-yard line. A gain of 3 yards by the fullback. Right around the 8-yard line. The punt upcoming, and they're going to come after this one. He gets out to about the 32-yard line. Here we go with the offense ready to get things going again. Iowa is up a score. Fakes to the back. What a play, and that'll set up a 1st and goal.
Huge play for both the quarterback and receiver, but it all starts with the big fellas up front who provided the time to get the quarterback a chance to throw.
Goal from the 1. Expect to see something straight up the middle. Check five, six. This defense not wanting to give an inch here.
Easy.
He's got the corner. Tackled for a loss.
That was just a case of one lineman dominating another and making the play.
The Hawkeyes wide receiver out with an apparent injury, although he might make a comeback later in this game.
Touchdown,
Hawkeyes. the PAT. Fielded at the four. And down he goes at the 29-yard line.
Iowa's coaching staff will go out tonight. I think the offensive coordinator should buy the defensive coordinator his meal.
Well, the defense has been great. There's no doubt about it. But I just think that the offense that they're facing has just been so conservative, so predictable. It's made it very easy for this defense to have a dominant game.
Defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
It's second and 10. Ball on their own 29. They go with a run, and he's taken down behind the line. Under pressure. They're just one quarter away. 17-3, Iowa. All right, we're just about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter. At the 39-yard line.
Man, I'm not sure if the players on the return team were all on the same page there.
Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. And he throws it away. From their own 39-yard line. Second down. Quick throw, incomplete, wanted his receiver.
This wide receiver is very frustrated. You can tell by his body language. He did everything he needed to do to get open to be able to make a big play. The quarterback just didn't put the ball in the money.
Here's a screen pass, gets it to the back. Has some daylight. They'll bring him down at the 44-yard line.
Well, that was a perfect time to call a screen pass there by the offense. The defense had pinned their ears down, and they were coming after quarterback. They were out of position. The quarterback waited just to the right time to drop it down to the running back for the big play.
And down he goes around the 34-yard line. So it's second down, and they're only about a foot away from picking up the first down. Makes it out to maybe the 33-yard line. He makes it to the 32-yard line. From the 32-yard line, it's second down.
This quarterback is tough as nails. Brad, he's going to sit in that pocket and give himself a chance. The only problem is, at some point, you've got to have a feel, almost that sixth sense on when to get out of there and avoid the pressure or just to throw the ball before you get hit.
Throws it to the halfback on the screen, and he's stopped behind the line. offense is still on the field. But it's incomplete. The defense shut him down on their last drive, forcing a quick punt. Less than 3 minutes in the game. Scrambling. And he's taken down around the 45-yard line.
Hey, sometimes the defense does everything right, and they still lose. That time they had tight coverage, which left no options other than for the quarterback to take off.
Catches it, and he's looking for more. Brought down at about the 45. Nice catch on that one. Spectacular play, and now it's first and goal.
That makes it first and goal.
First and goal, and they need a touchdown here to get back in this game. Two-yard line.
That brings in second and goal.
Dives for extra yardage.
That makes it third and goal.
That brings up third and goal. 1 yard to the goal line. They put everyone up on the line. Gets the ball here and brought down in the backfield. A little over a minute in the game. Touchdown, Wildcats. Get in on the ground, and that's going to make it a one-score game. And he adds the extra point. So a 7-play, 66-yard drive, and they get it in for 7. Taken down by the kicker. You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way. He gets hit out of bounds at about the 41. Second and 6. Ball on the 41. Taken down at the 32.
Super effort by the tailback to pick up a nice gain and a first down. He's really a good-looking ball carrier.
He gets out to about the 21-yard line.
When you're running the ball for big chunks of yards like that, you've got something working.
First and 10. Ball on the 21. Tackled at about the 19-yard line. He gains a couple of yards on the carry. Kansas State's out of timeouts. to run up the gut. Iowa is up 7. Big play, and it's first and goal. Hoping to go up 2 touchdowns here. Scoring points was a special occasion on this day. It's final, 17-10, Iowa. That's going to do it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying goodbye.